In the last video, we learned about shortcuts in Eclipse ID. We also learned how we can create a new shortcut in Eclipse ID. So in this video, we will learn how we can easily restart our Eclipse ID. So now for that, just go to File. You can see the restart option is visible. Click on Restart. Here you can see our Eclipse ID will restart now. Now you can see it has been successfully restarted. So restart option is mainly used whenever, let's say, your Eclipse ID is not working properly or you need to update any plugin or even updating the complete ID. You can use this restart feature easily. Thank you for watching.